So, lesson. The first war plane used in Troublescope War from Italy to Ottoman Empire. So the plane wasn't do anything, just it throw a bomb. So it was so old. On Ottoman Empire used a military plane on First World War, so it's an important thing on war because you can throw bombs. So modern planes are so important now because if you don't want to fight without plane, yani without soldiers, you can use plane. So this plane is F-104. If I will be a pilot, I want to use this plane. This is USA's military plane, and that's old. So this is so important planes too. F-22, so it can throw big bombs. And this is F-15. Now some Russia and China using this plane. Old planes, before the planes are so bad, they just throw bomb. This is the first. This is the second plane. This plane from Ottoman Empire. Ottoman Empire used this plane. So thanks for listening.
So what's your favorite jet?
My favorite jet is F-104. It's so big and two people use that, so I want to use that.
Turkey's supposed to get new jets, I think, right?
Yeah.
F-35.
F-35,
right?
So
hopefully, yeah. Do you like the F-35?
My favorite one, F-104, is because it's the biggest. So my favorite is that.
And who do you think has better military planes? USA or Russia?
I think Russia, because they can do something like big jets, but USA is doing something this, so I think Russia is better.